All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Ian L. Paterson, the CEO of Plurilock Security. And Ian, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Steve, doing well. Good to be back.
Yeah, so another contract to talk about. This one is for your DEFEND product. And what's key to this one is it's from Agents Only, which is a platform, but more so it's the fact that they have a lot of remote people working. And maybe you can sort of put this in context of why this is so big.
Absolutely. Well, this is a pretty monumental contract for us for a couple of reasons. First is that the use case is one I think that we can all relate to, which is the fact that Agents Only has a large workforce that is working remotely from home. And they're concerned about the safety of the data and the systems that those remote workers are accessing. Certainly Agents Only had some existing security products deployed, but they didn't feel that it was sufficient. And also interestingly, Agents Only was looking not only for their own internal security, but they were trying to differentiate from their competitors. And they felt that having a AI-driven security product like Plurilock DEFEND was actually key to helping them generate new revenue. So in addition to just reducing the risk, we were also helping to impact the actual business itself, which obviously is just a huge win for everybody involved.
And this company is a real pioneer in their industry as well. So it's big kudos to have your software being used with them now, because they just continue to grow as well.
So you're absolutely right. I think that this is a great example of how companies that are in high growth mode or that have a lot of change in their organization are usually needing a higher degree of capabilities. And so whether you're scaling up or scaling down, both are actually good drivers for needing something that is different or unique, simply because there's not great solutions out there. You know, I think it's a little bit different than an existing legacy business that had 2,000 workers or so, all suddenly sent home because they already had a lot of infrastructure. In this case, because the company, the customer in our case, was experiencing a lot of growth, they didn't have the tools, policies, procedures ready in time. And so they needed something like Plurilock DEFEND in order to meet their business objectives, both for reduction of risk, as well as to, again, really have that differentiating feature that sets them apart from their peers.
Ian, while I have you here, I also want to ask you about, we've heard of another data breach as well, and this one is massive on scale, and it just really hits home the point that you're making about how important it is to make sure that your data and your employees are safe from these hackers that continue to literally get away with it, so to speak.
Yeah, so I think you're referring to the news. This is just recent, last couple of days or so, that there's potentially a massive data breach coming out of China, potentially billions of records. Not clear if this is billions of data records or actually billions of people in the records, but it looks like a huge data breach has occurred in Asia. And I think that this is going to have really, really significant impact really globally. I think that even over the last couple of years, we've seen a dramatic increase in data breaches just overall. 2020 in particular had more data breaches, more records breached in 2020 than in the last 15 years combined previous to that. So, we're already starting to see a ramp up. Now we're seeing potentially this massive data breaches. And so, I think it underscores just how important it is to, first of all, stay safe. But second of all, making sure that you have the right tools in place to actually stay safe. And so this is something that I suspect we're going to see a lot more reported on over the next couple of days.
Absolutely. I'm sure you hear about it every single day. Ian, thank you so much. Great to catch up with you, and congratulations on the contract.
Thanks, Steve.
All right. Ian L. Paterson, the CEO of Plurilock Security.